He aspired to go to Hollywood. His dream was to work with the Coen brothers.
Sushant had Hollywood ambitions. He was planning to travel to LA and look for work opportunities in LA, says Sushant's friend Aneesha Madhok, who claims to have known the actor from 2017.
He aspired to go to Hollywood. His dream was to work with the Coen brothers. He really loved them. And if you watch Coen brother movies and if you hear Sushant's interviews, you'll see why he wanted to work with them.
Sushant had a promising career in Bollywood, and while he had faced some recent setbacks with the movie Drive bombing and even Dil Bechara struggling to find theaters, the actor had expressed a desire to be a part of projects in Hollywood. Aneesha Madhok, who claims she was Sushant's friend and also refers to him as a mentor to an aspiring actor like her, has spoken to Times Now and shared how she and Sushant used to communicate with each other about physics and philosophy and discuss their acting ambitions. In fact, Aneesha claims it was Sushant's dream to work with the famous Coen brothers on a project, and he was keen to come to LA and meet people. Speaking to Times Now, Aneesha has revealed that she was introduced to Sushant by her parents since she is an aspiring actor and they bonded over their common interests. Aneesha claims that in April of 2019, they first discussed the possibility of Sushant coming to Los Angeles to meet possible producers. Aneesha shares that she wanted to set up meetings for Sushant, lekin unke plans kabhi finalize nahi ho paye.
He aspired to go to Hollywood. His dream was to work with the Coen brothers. He really loved them. And if you watch Coen brother movies and if you hear Sushant's interviews, you'll see why he wanted to work with them.
She had added that she had contacted Sushant when she came to know that some Hollywood producers she knew were in India around September last year, but was surprised when she got no response from him for a long period of time. It was then that she realized from social media that he was in Europe with Riya Chakrabarty, which was in October last year. And according to Aneesha, Sushant stopped responding from around this time. Aneesha claims that she even tried getting in touch with Sushant when she visited her parents in New Delhi in January this year, but since he had changed his number, she couldn't speak to him. She also allegedly sent Sushant flowers for his birthday, but has no idea if they reached him or not.
Birthday boy, photo ek birthday boy. Happy birthday,
sir, rukiye, bhai.
Many alleged friends and gym partners and family friends of Sushant have been speaking up and sharing their insights into the actor's life and what could have impacted his state of mind. However, what caused his demise remains a mystery that hopefully the CBI will be able to crack.